Hello, my name is Lauren Bolger. I am a first-year student at Campbell Physician Assistant Program. Welcome to my video tutorial on how to effectively insert a Foley catheter.
Before inserting the catheter, I advise you to achieve three goals.
1. Ask. Ask if the patient has any concerns regarding the procedure. It is especially important that you ask the patient if he or she has any concerns regarding the procedure. Inserting a Foley catheter can be uncomfortable and sometimes even painful. 2. Assess. Assess the environment and the clues elicited by the patient's reactions and responses. 3. Educate. Educate the patient regarding the benefits and risks of Foley catheterization.
Next, I will take you step by step on how to insert a Foley catheter.
First, place the patient in the supine position with the legs abducted. This is otherwise known as the lithotomy position. Before touching the patient, wash your hands thoroughly and put on gloves. If the procedure is performed outside the operating room, know that wearing a mask will be unnecessary.
For the non-operative patient, use anesthetic jelly for pain control purposes. Save me. Using your non-dominant hand, apply outward and lateral pressure to the labia in order to better visualize the meatus. This may also be achieved using a vaginal speculum. On the labia.
At the end of it all, you're still my best friend. But there's something inside that I need.